All right, dudes. Where have we arrived?
Not Scary Farm.
Yeah, buddy, but it's also not Scary Farm, right?
Yeah, but we're not going to save that one, though.
Right. It's about to go down. Are you ready for this?
Yes.
Bangarang. Jaguar, ride number one.
Yeah.
Are you prepared for this?
I don't know how to feel about it. I think it's going to be pretty tame, but I don't know. I think it'll be good, though.
We're ready.
Yeah.
Boom. Let's go. Jaguar.
It's kind of like, move you around a lot, but I mean, it was
what'd you think? Sick. We're on to the next. Let's go. Nobody else wants to go on the big boy rides. So apparently Knott's Berry Farm is
too scary.
Lots of real roller coasters.
It ain't even seven.
If you guys are out here looking to go to Knott's Berry Farm, get ready for real roller coasters.
If you drop that shit, I'm gonna laugh at you.
I'll laugh at you.
What?
Oh. What did we sign ourselves up for, bro? What did we just sign ourselves up for? Oh my god, bro. Holy.
Don't remind me what's happening. Oh my god, everything's
terrible. Are you ready for this?
No.
You're totally not. My baby!
Stop edging it, just let us go!
Oh my god. Bro.
Right, that dog. Was absolutely insane. That was actually like the scariest ride I've ever been on in my life. I thought it was going to be tamer than that, but it was horrible. It was absolutely horrible.
Absolutely out of control.
In a good way. Horrible in a good way.
Snoopy's train ride.
Yeah.
Ready for this?
She is a royal pig.
I heard that.
We're busy trying to earn them, working together merit them. Mm-hmm.
that was for little kids, right? All right, we're going to do the next one. We saw the one we wanted to do, so. Right. All right, moving on. Snoopy's Sidewinder. It's go time.
Yes.
You prepared?
Yes.
I don't think you are. Yeah. Snoopy Sidewinder, talk to me.
Pretty good. Ronin kept clutching on to me every time it spins.
So you were like, stop touching me!
Stop touching me! I can't!
What were you doing to him?
That was really fun. I was really fun.
Yeah, it was fun.
Ronin was doing this.
Well, that's nothing wrong with that. All right, on to the next. Ronin. Are you ready for this one?
Yeah, I am.
Yeah? All right, here we go. Boom. Round two for these guys. Let's go. Run it, any seat you want, turds. Let's go. Where are you gonna land? Okay, right where I can't see you. Perfect. Do it. I'm right here. No, I can't see him. Let's go. Bang, tell me about La Revolution.
That was really good.
I pretended to be dead for half
of
it, so I mean, I don't really see
it. That one on two times. Yeah, this is definitely my favorite ride.
So far. Ryder, what do you think? Yeah? Well, I went on it too, and I thought it was freaking awesome. It was legit. I got good footage too. Bang. It reminds me of the ones at the fair.
Yeah, it's still really good.
All right, we're on to the next. Let's go, baby.
Yeah.
Are you sure you're down for this?
Better than that one.
You want to do that one next? Are you sure? Okay. Yeah, buddy. Bang, bang. You about to flip around and do all the twisty turns. Are you ready?
Yeah.
You guys ready?
Yeah.
You ready?
Yeah.
What do you guys think?
That was really good.
That was pretty good.
Yeah,
okay,
pretty good.
It actually rocked my world a little bit. I thought it was going to be boring and slow, and it was not.
I had to close my eyes a little. Because it was
I opened them. I opened. I was open for the entire time.
Alright, yeah, well, we're about to do the next one.
Yeah.
Fast tracking.
I think this is
past that whole line down there. Did I just drop profanity? My bad. I'll edit that out.
Just put like a little like beaver sound effect over it.
Beavers, that'll do. Yeah, buddy.
So how was the ride?
Pretty good.
I'll say it was out of control.
That was actually kind of scary because it flipped us around so much and it was like up for up like 20.
Yeah, I was thinking about
flipping.
I was thinking about facing my fears and going on there, but I kind of changed my mind.
I think you would love it.
They hit us with these really fast sideways ones and it felt like you were going to pass out. It was horrible.
Yeah,
legit. I think you would really love it though.
I bet I would.
Yeah, you would. All right, on to the next.
Yeah, maybe.
You ready, bro? All right, turkey boys, you ready? Let's go.
So at the end of our day, when we were like just about to leave, we decided to trick the boys into getting them onto Ghost Rider by telling them that it was low key and, you know, not a crazy roller coaster, but it's actually ranked ninth in the world with 13 like crazy mega drops. So we shoved them in the line and got them on it, and then they were screaming. So you guys are gonna see that right now.
Be great. What do you think about that?
That was fun, but why'd you say you're so drunk?
Bro, a liar. You lied to me.
I'm gonna touch you now.
Oh, totally worth it. Ghost Rider. Alright, boys, Ghost Rider.
He tricked us into doing it.
Yeah, he did.
He tricked them into doing it. It was actually really good. Like,
it was really fun.
It was scary and it was like really rickety, so it would move around a lot and like rock a lot.
Yeah.
Apparently the second best ride next to Colossus, like in the country or something like that.
Yeah.
So Ghost Rider, I give it a 10 out of 10.
Yeah.
Freaking
yeah,
awesome.
Yeah,
awesome.
See that thing?
It's awesome. Look at that drop.
Hey.
No joke.
We told them that there was no drops, so they got on it.
Totally tricked them. Got them to get on it. They loved it. Did you love it?
No, I loved it.
Rider did not love it. But...
Yeah, now that I try a bigger...
I mean, it was decent.
Now that I try a bigger ride, that wasn't as bad as I thought.
Not at all, huh?
I would go again.
So then, check it out, guys. That concludes... Stand over there. That concludes our Knott's Berry Farm adventure. How was it? Roni, happy birthday to you. We love you, man. How old are you now? Bang. You made it, dude. You made it.
Yeah, I'm
here. All right, we're out of here. You ready for some food?
Yeah. Let's get some
food. And we're out.